What's up, guys? L1020Gaming here, and today we are playing some Minecraft, and we are going to realms. I mean, not realms, but what am I saying? We are going to play some Bed Wars, so let's do this. Okay. I don't know. Nobody has Skype, okay? We're into a game of 3v3. So I like doing 3v3s. 3v3. You're about to kick some booty in this, cause I've become very good at Bed Wars, and I need one more people to play. So now I can at least cover my bed. With some wood. I usually try to get enough wood so I can build, or like iron to get like literally build a wall. I'm good at building the walls around our entire fort, so that's what I like to do. And we're good. I just do that. Where is my chest? Yeah, it's like so weird, right? And it looks like we might have a team coming over here. Blue bed was already destroyed. Okay, well now we have to watch out. Yeah, keep doing that. So now we have to watch out, cause these people. Alright, so wow, this is not good already. We haven't even been like 5 minutes into the game, and a change will be eliminated. Check all the wool. Yo, why do you? Oh my god, this dude, you literally use wood. You don't do that. Oh my god, this dude's an idiot. Yo, you save the extra good blocks. And now I know my team's stupid. One of them's sitting over there hoarding, and yeah, we're gonna go that way. Alright, so now we're gonna get the next forge upgrade, and probably a trap. It's just a better trap. No! Oh my god, yo, green is way too OP. I might literally just give up the extra. Alright. So that team was a little bit too hard, I'm not gonna lie. It's good to know that this doesn't lag like my old recording software. Yeah, it's laggy, but it's not that laggy. Just a little laggy. Okay, so actually, you know what? Let's try a game of solo. Alright. I wish I could lower the prices for everything on this, and on my games. Like for blocks, I could lower the price. Well, not for like wood, but like wool. But for wood, I wish I could lower the price. Let's take this down. Alright, so let's build to the middle. Actually, I don't know. I want to build to the diamonds, but I know this dude's going to. Uh-oh. So green beds are taken out, so let's buy some things. Defense. All right, I don't want to fall off, so. Look, he's about to get a better sword. Actually, no, we can try and do. I hope he's going just for the diamonds, because if he's not, I'm gonna have to plan an attack soon. Purple. Oh, whatever you want to call it. Pink. Yeah, so my boy's just going to go back. I'm not complaining! If I'm not risking everything I have, then I don't care. I put you my vision through, but I swear, I hope I am allowed to. Yes. Yo, when a team gets destroyed, like, a lot of... Lag hits me when the team gets eliminated, but I don't know. Okay. Aqua team has been eliminated. Wow, teams are getting like really knocked out. How about you and I'll give you $5 if you take down Pink. Yeah. And, He's sitting there waiting for diamonds, so I can prepare for my attack on him. So what I'm gonna try and do is, I'm gonna try and get like, what's he have on his base? Alright, so he has endstone and that stuff. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna attack his base with TNT. So what do I need for TNT? 5 gold. 5 gold exactly, alright. So we're gonna grab some of this, and what else are we gonna need? Maybe we can go on here and buy Let's get one more piece of gold so we can get a golden apple. Alright, so we're not gonna attack yet, we're just gonna get the stuff to prep. Alright, so we need one TNT, one of you, and one of you. Anything here that costs one gold? Speak up. Nothing, alright. Alright, so now we got all that stuff ready. And we're gonna need more wool. Alright, that should be enough. Crap. Okay, so he knows my plan, and I might have provoked him, I'm not gonna lie. I might have provoked him. There's some gold. I need one more. One more piece of gold, please. I need the iron sword to keep it. I just need to keep you and that, you and that, to catch you, you and that, you and that. See, he is coming for my boys. I'm so sorry. And concoct a new plan because I have a new plan. Alright, time to concoct a new plan. I need 20 more iron. I need to take out, what's good? Are you good? Be smart. Come on, one more. 5 more iron. I need at least 2 fireballs. Come on. One more. Come on. Come on! Well, that blew up in my face. Oh crap. That epically failed. Oh no. That went terrible. No, the scroll destroyed pinks. I'm gonna get like completely wrecked. So I missed one. Oh my god. No, just screw it, let's go. We're gonna go for an attack on their base. So let's get some stuff. So we need an axe. 12 gold. Let's do it. Well, I'm gonna get knocked off. I'm gonna be the best. That block literally just saved me. Phew! That block literally just saved my life. That was scary. I'm gonna save the axe here so I don't lose my axe. I wanna lose my axe. I'm just gonna build, just keep building it. Crap! Chill, dude. Chill. Oh, alright. I'm just gonna end the episode because that was really boring. I just wanted to do something random. So, yeah. Bye!